हेलो मेरे लवली पीपल्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ग्लैमर वर्ल्ड बाय रितिका। होप यू ऑल गाइस आर डूइंग वेल। आई एम आल्सो डूइंग वेल। सो अबाउट 2 to 3 days अगो आई क्रिएटेड 2 आई मेकअप लुक। वन इज मोकी आई लुक विदाउट यूजिंग काजल एंड कोल, एंड द सेकेंड वन इज द ब्लू आई मेकअप लुक विद अ ड्रामेटिक आई लाइनर। Then I posted my 2 looks on my WhatsApp story and asked people to vote for one for my next tutorial, and the winner is the smoky eye look. But those who voted for the blue eye makeup look, just don't worry guys, I don't want to disappoint you. That's why I decided I will post the blue eye makeup look on my next tutorial, so stay tuned. Before I start my eye makeup look, I'm going to tell you some basic things to make your smoky eye look popped. So the first basic thing is you have to done your base flawless. Yes, if your base does not look flawless, your smoky eye look will not popped up. That's why. Also, if you want me to do a video on how to make your base perfectly and flawless, then comment down below. I will teach you how to make it. And the second one is you have to make your eyebrows perfectly. That one is up, one is down will not going to work for your eye makeup look. It will ruin your eye makeup. So first done your eyebrows and take your time to do your eyebrows. I am not perfect to do my eyebrows. That's why I take time, about 5 to 10 minutes. Just don't do it hurriedly, like rub your pencil on your eyebrows and done it quickly, and then you can find that one is up, one is down. So take your time to do your eyebrows first. So the third basic thing is make your eye base perfect. Yes, eye base is the main thing about any eye makeup look. If your eye base does not look perfect, then your eyeshadow is going to fall off on your base and ruin your base also, and ruin your eye makeup also. I'm going to tell the fourth basic thing in the last of the video, so watch the video till then. So now let's move into the eye makeup. As I done my base and my eyebrows, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 25 medium. Apply your lid, apply the concealer on your lids, then just blend the concealer with dabbing motion. To set my eye base, I am using the Blue Heaven powder. Just dab it all over your lid and dust it off. If you are a beginner like me and don't create the perfect depth of your eye, then just put some Sellotape, but first remove the glue from the tape, like doing this. Then just apply it on the right of the corner of your eyelids to create the perfect depth. Then take this type of flat eyeshadow brush and take some light brown shade like this one right here, and going to apply all over your lids. Blend your eyeshadows perfectly. So for making this video, I am using 2 eyeshadow palette, one and the both from Wet n Wild. One is Wet n Wild Comfort Zone eyeshadow palette, and the second one is the Wet n Wild Nude Awakening eyeshadow palette. Comfort Zone palette is used for only this brown color, and for the rest of my look, I am going to use the Nude Awakening palette. I will give every link on my bottom, on my description box, so you guys can go and check it out. So the mud color is blended, as you can see. Now it's time to apply black eyeshadow. Take the most pigmented one. Apply the black eyeshadow all over your crease with your finger first. In the first it will look like someone punched on your eyes, but after you blended and finished it, it will look like the perfect smoky eye without using the kohl and everything. Don't go too close on the V. Just apply the eyeshadow on the cut crease like this. Applying the black eyeshadow, just remove the tape that you put here and put some powder on your under eye, so any of the eyeshadow it falls, you can just dust it off after the look is finished. As here I have some black eyeshadow dropped. Don't worry, it will dust it off when I want to dust off my excess powder. After you apply the black eyeshadow, take a clean flat brush and blend the edges first. It will take time, about 2 to 3 minutes. Just don't get mad and lift it out. Blend lightly in circular motion until it's get blended with the brown eyeshadow. It should look like this. Then take this shade, which is nude brown, in a fluffy brush. Dust the excess and apply to blend it out all over. Trust the process. As I told, first it will look like someone punched on your eyes, but after the whole look is finished, it will look amazing. So trust the process. I'll just dust up the powder which you put during the eye makeup. As I told you, it will also goes off. Now I'm going to do my left side off camera, then I'm going to do the rest of my look. Now apply some kajal on your waterline. On your upper lash line as well. After applying the liner, curl your eyelashes and heat your eyelash curler using hair dryer. Lastly, apply highlighter on your brow bone. I'm using the in color highlighter and some on your inner corner. So the video is about to end, but before I finish the video, let me tell you the fourth basic thing. So the fourth basic thing is, don't ever try to put a vibrant lip color with a smoky eye look, cause smoky eye itself is a vibrant eye makeup look and you don't need to put a vibrant lip color to make it pop. It will not make your smoky eye look popped. Instead, it will make you look vibrant, which is not okay. Don't go for vibrant color, go for nude shades. It will be the best if you wear some nude brown on your lips with the smoky eye. Most known combination like smoky eye with nude lips, so go for it. Don't go for red or vibrant colors. Also, I am going to give all the product links on my description box, so you can go and check it out. So yeah, that's it. That's all about this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and love this look. If you enjoyed this video and love this look, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel Glamour World by Ritika. See you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.